Today is April the 1st, 2019. It may just be April Fool's Day for you, but for me, and I'm feeling emotional today, that is actually 39 years ago that I started my business in Leeds. 39 years have gone by. And we had a recruitment business as well as a language business, which the recruitment business we sold in the mid-90s. The language business has exploded since the year 2000, which was simply on $300,000 a year. It is now actually on over $100 million turnover. And here I am actually working from our American office. We have offices in Asia, throughout Europe, of course in the UK, and in various states in America. It has been an absolutely amazing journey. We've been through three difficult recessions. We're going through Brexit now. And one of the messages that I want to give you is the fact that just keep going, because every time something difficult has been happening in the world, it's offered us opportunities. And so it will continue to offer us opportunities now. We use manual typewriters at the beginning. If for French you had a manual typewriter and you would put the accents on. The actual technology is so amazing, offering us so many opportunities. The World Wide Web is offering us most fantastic opportunities to trade. And of course, we're winning out because the final barrier to trade worldwide is language. Over this next year, till we reach next year, our 40th anniversary, then I will keep you in touch with what's gone in the past and what's happening now. But whatever you hear about what's not good now, believe me, opportunities have never been better for anybody. And watch out, because this is the beginning, the end of the first 40 years, but it's the beginning of my next 40 years. Okay, so keep in touch, and I look forward to catching up with you next week. And thank you to all those people who have worked for us, supported with us, and done business with us over the last 39 years. You wait and see the amazing things we're bringing out over the next 12 months. Have a great week.